So, hello, 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 this is Max, and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Ghost Recon Wildlands. Last chapter, we completed kind of the first district, which was this one. And as we see on the left side, actually everything's complete, 100%. And now we're moving to the second one, which is this one. And we're going to do exactly the same. Started with this kind of corner over here. So this town, we're going to try to clear it up and do 1, 2, 3 and probably, yeah, that and whatever is here actually. And then we're going to start moving in that direction. Yeah, it's a lot of things to explore here. So yeah, hope you like it. If you do so, you know what to do. Just let me know below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also follow me on Twitter. So without further ado, I'm going to keep commentary to a minimum and see it and enjoy. This is Ghost Recon.
You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything.
So, what do we got here?
Only mortal and Christian way to bring success and I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sideline. Eyes on the target.
Is through a free
target marked.
Contrary to the lies spread by Pacatari.
Let me find a good position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Got the target. Say the word, boss.
Basic needs are met. It is undoubtedly
he's gone.
For us to care for our fellow men.
We
will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escuch and falsas promises. Do not listen to Bacatari's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
I don't even know if it's safe.
I got two Sicarios.
Point them out.
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
And now we're gonna have this.
The drone is up.
This corner over here. And that.
Spotting another tango.
I've got the target. Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
That's a target carrying submachine guns. I got another. That's five.
That's going to be our next kind of batch.
Came into the church. They beat the man right there in front of
easy. Come in. Talk, motherfucker. Chill the fuck out, Way. I'm talking, all right?
That is why I have never been captured.
Okay, that's a skill point. Oops, somebody's there.
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. Factory door requires a key code to open it.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
Say the word. That's one tango down. That was close.
Las mentes erradas. The small-minded will tell you that Santa Muerte is a dark religion, morbid and dangerous. I say that ordinary morality is for children and simpletons. An attraction to death has long been one of mankind's great taboos. And taboos are made to be broken. Why else do we gorge ourselves on holidays? Why are carnivals and feast days of saints? Santa Muerte is a dark but central angel of death. And that representation of death...
Keep quiet.
Chinga la verga!
Venerator, adorarla y amarla. She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Get out of here. Anything interesting? Nope. Move to the next one. So we reached the outpost.
Deploying drone.
Got the target. I'm seeing two narcos here, near the container.
Jenny's over here.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
He makes five.
Target marked.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Ready to engage. Look. There's one less bad guy. Say the word, boss. He's gone.
Their LT is trying to run.
Who fucked up?
We're good. We all in one piece?
Looks like they're feeling broken. Chopper, hit the dirt.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Down. Get down. Chopper.
Hostile down. We're clear.
Pull the hornet's nest.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Eyes in a weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
Got it. Anything else? There, probably when I do this kill point. Okay. Yeah, we arrive up. Location.
Target down.
Move down.
All clear, all clear. We searching this location for intel?
New information, bonus medals.
I've got the location of a cartel medal they're planning on giving to some Billy Badass.
Okay. Yeah, we got a skill point here. And then we're gonna move that way. Okay, arriving at location.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Let's get from this.
Is airborne. Got another tango.
Hey, we got a narco. Got a stack of tires. Target marked. Roger that. Target
ready. Eyes on
call
the
shot.
Yeah, it's the captain.
Say the word. Firing.
Got
it. Looks like we've riled them up. Oh, here we go. They've seen us. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Shit ball. Target down. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer medal.
I don't know. Weapon? Ammo. Vehicle destruction. Yeah, it could be. Ooh. What do we got there? Just that. That's our spot. Hey. I did. Great. So we're going to go back there and then we're going to start that. I hope you like it. If you do, so you know what to do. Just let me know in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. So without further ado, we're going to continue in the next chapter. So bye bye for now. This is Campo Anna out.